Okay, so it's January 29, and yeah, still stuck in the garage. So I'm just trying to figure out. Just my camping setup right now. I'm getting a tent. gonna do a no caffeine today. Gotta go and pick up some groceries. Need to get a new crank on my bike. Just kind of trying to get a few things done. You know? What I'm thinking of doing is taking out an old junker bike that's in storage right now. That's the color is like a seafoam green, so it's definitely an old 90s kind of bike. Tires are worn out, but it should be able to get more traction. I could get a old school biking workout, just a good biking workout. I think it's got 26-inch tires. And see how it rides, see if it's gonna get, if the tubes have any holes in it or not. Gonna have to pump it up a little bit. So, I'm probably gonna keep the camera rolling and just go and get that bike right now, so. Hopefully this light won't affect it too much.
is the bike.
And,
it's got a rack. Already installed. Block burn rack. So I can just throw my pan airbags on that. So that's, you know, clutch right there. Obviously got the low bar, so that's traditionally not considered a male bike, but that's actually a trend that's starting to go away. Is some people need the low bar to better be able to step over it. You know, when you get older, you don't have any muscle, so it's just like, I don't know. And also, like, if you're just kind of like, you know, I haven't lifted in a long time, you just, whatever, you know. So I gotta get the other, I got the other tire right here. It looks like the tread is kind of worn down. Sets all rusted out. It's got two front chain rings. Seven cassette in the back. A 7-speed cassette in the back, and Wildwood, Diamondback Wildwood. Rim brakes, so this thing is definitely old school. So, yeah. I don't even know if it works or not, to be honest. I will figure that out right now. Maybe take it for a spin. Got the comfort seat, so that'll help absorb shock on the road. Although, I don't know if it's suspension or not. Yeah, it's a suspension seat, so. I might check the tire pressure before it's on the bike. Bag right here. I'll probably throw a pan seat pack on it. And tire gauges in here. Probably keep a hand pump on it. It's tired of the flat. Got my tire gauge right here.
PSI.
So that would definitely, it's going to get a pinch flat if I ride it on this. The rating is, these are 26.2. '40 to '65. I was hoping it'd be more like 30. So it's got good tread right here, so I can really dig it out. Okay, 20-inch pumps, blah, blah, blah. Let's see what that does. 22.5, so it's probably going to do something like 3/4 of a pound of pressure, 0.75 pounds of pressure per pump. I'd like to go down to 35, to be honest, and just risk it. I'm at 34.5, so I'll just keep it at that. Shimano Parallax Hub. Oh,
looks like this is missing a spring for one side. I like to just spray paint over this seafoam green with just some black. Looks like the front brakes. It's missing a front brake, so I might as well just take off the front brake right here. Shifter real quick and then just put it back on.
just a wire cut because his wire card is not working very good.
This is not working out too well. I just zip tie it. Screw it. Looks like the back brakes are broken. This might be a dead bike. Yeah, the back brakes are broken. This bike's shot. Well, that was lame. Trash, pretty much. It would need all auto brakes, and yeah, so that's fun. So there's that. That wasn't, you know, whatever. So I guess I'll just take out the e-bike. So right now, I still have to eat breakfast, and I'm pretty well out of food, so I gotta go to the grocery store. I just don't want to go and buy a bunch of good food and then, like, you know, I don't know. And the grocery store doesn't open up until, what, 9 o'clock? So, yeah. The Amtrak should be leaving in about a half hour, or even now. My sinuses are still bothering me. They always have, like, they always are. whatever.
So I don't really have anything to say right now, so I'm just going to get some more footage later. This is 37 minutes, 36 minutes, so that's... I'll try to get a few more hours of footage today.